Hi, I'm Ava, your WeGo virtual assistant for this video. In this quick instructional, I will help you successfully utilize the update password section. You ready? Okay, here we go. To update the password, first click on the Administration tab. Select the My Profile tab. Next, you will see the profile settings with all of the important information. Click on the Change Password button, which is the second one. A pop-up menu will appear. And now you can add in your new password. There will be several guidelines to follow with your new password, like having 8 characters to having at least one special character and 3 more guidelines. After you have chosen the correct password, you will be able to move on to confirm password. In this field, enter the same password again. You may also want to write it down or put your new password on your digital device so that you can keep it handy. After you enter the password correctly, you can click on the Save button. After you have saved your new password, the pop-up screen will close and you will be back in the profile settings area. And that's it. Your new password is ready. Now you know how to utilize the Update Password section.
I'm Ava, your WeGo virtual assistant.
And there we go.